Shit, my damn pants!
Ah!
Whoa!
Shit!
Ah, boy. Digital. 1-1. Chronics again. Can you fat a bobos? Boss what? Left some of them and we got the bus. Love get the bus and go fall off. I can't see them a bus back. I wait for bus back. But guess what? Still I see I alone, miss a lot of red light and the trend. Chronics are talking to me seminar. Do we my villain one? We do them just in a straight jeans. Me in a car. I see me a the only man with man's powers. Me not follow nobody. And when the old Jamaica bleach them face, me not follow nobody.
You entitled piece of shit!
Ah, excuse me. I got this interview at this.
Good luck with the interview.
Goodbye.
I'm totally becoming a tech evangelist when the big boys vest. Maybe not even tech. I'll evangelize anything.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Chill out on the beanbag. Marcus will be right out.
Oh, I'm gonna take a normal chair. I can swear we're back.
Here you go. If you guys...
This is a filthy hard drive, bro. Got any antivirus software?
I think so. Behind this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro. Bit me on the ass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. I'll close the pop-ups, see what I can do.
Your son codes? Start them early, bro. You write your best stuff in your tweens. After that, it's just a hack job. This place is fueled by Java, bro.
Scanning.
I need to write some product, Brohim. I'm feeling the itch.
And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, send me the file. Making history, dude. Hey, and we couldn't do it without the little guys.
Bye.
Sit, 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 sit.
Foot bang, dig fast.
Oh, ow!
Let me get the door for you.
Disappearing back.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Jay Norris to the stage.
Hey. This company has come a long way since we started it in my parents' pool house in East Caraway. Today, you're about to witness a new phase. Full-on, weapons-grade, red alert, world domination. We have put 1 billion people's private data in the public domain, and we have milked every penny we could in the process. And we have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years? That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary! Today, right here, we're about to make the next step. Prepare to witness the future. The Life Invader mobile device. Yes, we have invented something no one else has ever thought of. A small... hold on a second. I think someone's trying to talk with me. Hello?
Oh!
Yeah, security!
Oh, Jesus! Whoa!
No, 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 don't kill me!
Whoa!